Heidi.
You asked to see me?
Mm-hmm. Sit, please. I hear you told Tony to fuck off.
I'll apologize.
Apologies are good. And I think I owe you an apology.
Recently, I've been meditating. I've been, seeing your face. What you went through with Connolly. I underestimate the trauma that you have been through, Dave. I am sorry for this.
I'm fine.
Are you back on your dosage?
Mm-hmm.
Withdrawals from psilocybin, they can render you dangerous.
Meaning what? You think I'm the one sending you death threats?
Stay with me. Stay together here. Yeah? Tell me, what do you need?
I'm fine.
You're fine? Talk to me.
Okay. Actually, I need you to stop fucking out.
You think he's capable of making that adjustment?
I don't know. That's why I need you to make that adjustment for him.
And are you capable of making that adjustment?
I am.
You came here, you were broken, and now?
God, you know what you want, you say what you want. I had help. Moshe Yao can't ever know.
He's never gonna know. He never did know. He never will know.